Hey guys, ShamaDon7 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Naruto Shippuden, Ultimate Ninja Storm 2.
In the last episode, we actually witnessed Asuma's death. And now, in this episode, we are off to go and...
I gotta go track them down.
And now we are off to go and avenge Asuma's death. Still cannot find my Naruto Rise of a Ninja thing. Case.
Oh, hey! Come on in!
According to my calculations, there's a high probability that we'll meet them up ahead.
Finally!
I'm gonna explain our next bit of strategy. Make sure you remember it exactly.
Right.
I see. Understood.
It's gonna be a fierce fight. Don't let your guard down.
We won't!
Alright then.
Alright, let's do this. Just gonna save here to, just in case I die. Save it. Yes. And now we are off to go and fight.
We're almost at the Hidden Leaf Village, right?
Yeah, it's close.
I'm gonna rampage and rampage. They'll feel the glory of Lord Jashin to the marrow of their bones.
Rampage all you want, but don't forget about the Jinchuriki.
Oops, right, that's right. Gotta destroy him first.
According to Deidara, he's pretty strong. Don't get careless.
Now you're worrying too much. I mean, there ain't nobody who can win against me.
That carelessness will kill you someday.
Seriously, yeah.
And with that?
Just don't get careless. With the Jinchuriki, or with anyone else. The Leaf Ninja are a pretty talented group.
Man, I can't wait to get started.
Edan.
Yes.
We won't keep falling for the same trick. Come on, I know you're there.
You're from...
What's this? Did you come for revenge?
All by yourself.
What an idiot! You really think you can win? You?
Be careful, Hedon. He's planning something.
Plan? So what? The weak will die. It doesn't matter how they struggle.
Try me.
Tell me twice. Let's get to it already.
Asuma, please watch over me.
Lord Joshi, watch me. I'll destroy this guy in a flash.
Okay, let's do this.
And guess what, guys? We're doing this alone. And he had a Takazu. How fun. This isn't really going to help me at all, people. It's just going to get me dead.
Stop!
Again, I can't use those
ones.
My friends will handle your partner. You won't be getting any reinforcements.
As if I need them! I can finish you off and have room to spare.
Kakashi-sensei, Choji, Ino, take care of the other one. I'll take this one down, even if it kills me.
The loading screen.
And now it looks like we're fighting. Oh, I'm tired.
Dang. Now it looks like we're fighting Kakashi.
I see. They separated Hedon and me. The kid's pretty good. And I assume you're my opponents.
That's correct.
One against three. That was a wise choice. I am strong after all. The Hidden Leaf Village. Your headbands. They remind me of the very first leaf ninja I fought. The first Hokage.
What?
Huh? Just how old is this guy?
I'd love to reminisce over the old days, but I'm afraid we don't have time. I'll finish you off quickly.
Don't let your guard down, you two. Relax even a little and you're done for.
Okay.
Keep your guard up, and the result will be the same. You three will die here today.
First I'm Kakashi, first I'm Kakashi. Yes, I'm Kakashi. I didn't want to be Ino or Choji. Because, as many of you know, those two, Ino is just a balance type and like Choji's just an attack type. I'm more of a defense type.
Go!
It's over.
All right. Now we go support Shikamaru.
Yes, sir.
Sadly, it won't be that easy.
He's still alive.
I didn't think you'd do so well. That's a leaf ninja for you.
No! I felt that hit home! How can he still be moving?
The same thing Asuma said.
So, you really are immortal.
No, close, but not quite. I've got 5 hearts, you see. Unless you get them all, you won't defeat me. Wondering why I'm telling you all this? Because even if I do, it's still not going to level the playing field. It won't close the vast gulf between your power and mine.
What should we do?
This isn't good.
All right. I think it's time to harvest your lives.
Is it going to take their hearts too? Ready? I'm gonna end the video soon.
The training's pretty close to being over, I see.
Try it again! One more time!
No, that's enough.
Huh? Grandma Tsunade!
What's happened? What brings you all the way out here?
I have a mission for you two, actually.
A mission? But Sakura and Sai are handling our missions for us.
You two, and especially you, Naruto, have the greatest chance of completing this task.
I do? What do you mean?
Let's just give her a chance to explain.
What? So Shikamaru and everybody went to find the Akatsuki?
Right. And I want you two to go provide backup. Can you do that?
Yeah, just leave it to us! I'll send the Akatsuki flying with my new jutsu!
Good. In that case, you'll leave immediately. In this situation, every second matters.
Every second matters. Okay.
You got it.
We will be facing Hidan and we watch you know play as these two and like how about Kakashi, Ino, and Choji, whatever. So then I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 2.
Hey guys, Shaman1007 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 2. In the last episode, we were actually sent off by Tsunade to support Shikamaru's revenge thing against Kakuzu and Hidan, because Kakuzu and Hidan killed Asuma in the last two episodes. And now in this episode, we're off. Just gonna save here. I actually skipped out on
some recording session, but it's actually just that I actually have a lot of things going on, and also I had to keep up with my spread series. I will create channels for those. Those channels will have different names but same passwords. Not gonna say the password, but you guys can do is just go on my homepage down to that clicker for more, go all the way down here that you'll see spread series. It's actually right under call up. Let's play.
Glitch Arch on and hold for a while.
You're pretty stubborn.
He's strong.
How can we win against that guy?
My body feels heavy. I've used the Sharingan too much.
I haven't enjoyed myself this much in a long time. But it's over now.
My body's... vanish.
Hold it right there!
Huh?
He's...
Naruto!
Perfect timing, actually. Sorry to keep you waiting. You okay? Yeah, more or less. If you've come to help, that means he's perfected it.
No, he works only about 50% of the time.
I see.
However, you just keep watching. You'll see Naruto's come a long way.
And before we do that, we're off. We're going back to Shikamaru and Hidan.
That jerk, struggling uselessly. Still, I bet you're at your limit. You did well to get this far alone. I'll give you that. If you can do this much, Lord Jashin should be very pleased to get you.
I'm not alone.
Huh?
I'm not fighting by myself.
That's the best comeback you've got? Quit talking nonsense!
There's somebody else with me, cheering me on. As long as I've got him inside me, I can't lose.
What's the point in standing up now? You're finished.
The match isn't over yet.
Oh, it's over, idiot. It doesn't matter how you swing. In the end, you'll be sacrificed.
Do not underestimate us.
No, seriously, guys. Some of the Spike series are actually going to be animated. So, I am looking for voices for a special anime show I'm going to do on YouTube. I already have like a lot of stuff planned for it. I'm just still trying to create the episodes, but whoever wants to be a part of the episodes, just email me, tell me where you live, and after that, I will have to give you a piece of paper, and then I'll have to see what your voice is.
Go!
Let's go.
Oh no!
Shadow Portrait! That's your grave.
Shadow Vultures?
I guess.
That's your grave.
No!
You lost because you underestimated me.
Shadow Bull Jutsu!
Ago, before we met up again.
No way. Don't tell me he let me in here during that fight. No way. Who is this guy?
A deep hole and a mess of paper bombs. Even you must know what's next.
Why? You?
Curses, like chickens, always come home to roost. You cursed my teacher dead. Can't just let you keep living, running around free. That there is your grave.
I won't die. I'll eventually drag myself out and avenge myself.
But you see, this forest is a special place. Only members of my clan are allowed in here. We can watch you for all eternity.
I swear, Lord Jashing will punish you, the severest judgment ever dealt!
You don't scare me a bit. Neither does your god. You and me, we believe in different things.
What?
Me? I believe in the will of fire.
Now we can use him. How fun is that? Killing someone to use them somewhere else. It's just not fun. You just kill someone, but instead, use them somewhere else.
Naruto Uzumaki. I see. So, you're the nine-tailed Jinchuriki. Who'd have thought you'd come to find us? That saves us some trouble.
I'll do it.
Wait, Naruto. It's too dangerous to fight him alone.
She's right. Let's fight together.
That's true. Right now, we're 5-1. We don't need to cross shaky bridges.
Kakashi-sensei.
Huh?
I'm sure that teamwork is important. I also know that this is very risky. Even so, I want to take the risk alone. I can't make it to the other side. I'll never be able to grow up. So please don't take that bridge away from me.
Yamato, what do you think?
You haven't seen how he's a completely different Naruto now.
Then it's settled. Go on, Naruto.
All right!
Let's do this.
training? Just watch.
You're meeting your end here.
Just see if I jump.
We can't even see if he has chakras. Oh well. His boss. Which Mario and Sasuke and the other. Never mind.
You have no chance.
Not again.
Somewhere.
one more time.
You have no chance.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh god!
Oh!
Oh, ow, ow, ow. Chocolate, chocolate.
No good!
Yeah.
jutsu!
My health's going up.
It's over!
Not over yet. So, oh yeah. Whoa. Got you. Don't let's be exhausted.
Let's see how that jutsu's coming along. Team dismissed. I'll report into the 5th Hokage, so go rest up.
Will do.
Hey, Shikamaru, wanna go grab something to eat?
No, sorry, Choji. There's something I've gotta do. Excuse me. See ya. So this is where you were. Is it okay to be up and about? Shikamaru. What's the matter?
Nothing. It's just... you know. Your shogi partner is gone. You were Asuma's favorite. You must miss him too.
He taught me a bunch of things. Some more important than others. I used to complain about everything. Everything annoyed me back then. I made so many mistakes because of it. And every time, Asuma came to my rescue. He was an odd teacher. So elusive, so hard to figure out. But to me, he was a terrific role model. And now, it's my turn. When that baby arrives, it'll be my turn as guardian and master. I guess I've got some real growing up to do.
Thank you.
If the Leaf Village were a game of shogi, and Ninja the game pieces, do you know who the king would be?
The children who carry the leaf on their shoulders. They're the king. Right, Asuma?
I bequeath my will of fire to you.
Yeah. They're the king? Oh. Wow.
And I accept it.
Chapter 3, the Immortal Katsuki. Done. That was a little much of a bummer. Just fighting off like crazy people and everything. No, safety people. I mean, like, we fought a copy ninja, a snake person, someone who, like,
hey, Naruto.
Who's a friend, and now we fought someone with him weird stuff in his body.
So, I got the change of chakra nature now.
That's my student. I'm proud of him. What's wrong?
There was a lot to think about this time.
Asuma and the others.
Yeah.
There's nothing so hard and painful as the sorrow of losing someone. The deeper your bond, the deeper the sadness. That emotion is natural to all humans. But if they can overcome that sadness, people become stronger. Shikamaru and the others were badly wounded this time. But they inherited Asuma's will and have gained new strength.
Understand that stuff.
That's all right for now. Someday, you will.
You think?
I believe. For example, even if the same thing happens to you, I believe you'll keep going with your head up, that your eyes will be clear, that you'll rush down the path you believe in.
Huh? What's this all of a sudden?
I'll always believe in you.
Huh? What's the matter, Pervy Sage?
Come on, let's see who can finish their ramen the fastest. The loser has to pick up the tab.
Hey, no, you can't just spring that on me.
Distracting your opponent gives you an advantage. There's another excellent strategy tip for you.
Rats! So that's what you were up to. No way I'm losing.
That's a little fun.
Through fight after fight, the boys grew stronger. Slowly but steadily, the era begins to change. From parent to child, from master to student. Strength, technique, ideas. Many other things have been handed down. A boy walks his path. believing in the ray of light born from his bond. And in the darkness, too. One who built up his strength in the shadows, a prisoner of his revenge. He, too, is preparing to start down a new path. The time to spread his wings is drawing near.
Just waiting for the stool.
Is that everything?
Without a scratch. They called me a genius, but compared to him, just a little longer, a little more patience, and he's mine.
Chapter 4. Heavy formation.
I think that should be it for this episode.
How is Sasuke coming along?
Seriously, I'm guessing that's it for this episode. So then, I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 2.